She spit it out. She told me she would never swallow it. She broke my heart. I feel like she'd really enjoy it. She finally agreed to take some down, a little at a time. But nothing could have prepared her for what happened on that night. This is how it went. I put my balls against her chin and pulled the trigger. And now she's choking on a load again. I tried to warn her that this time it was bigger. And now it's slowly dripping down her chin.